So you've registered for an STM Online Crossroads course, and now it's time to actually sign in and access the course content. Now, you may access the sign-in screen by a link that was sent to you in an email on the morning that the course opened, or you can enter this URL, bccatalog.instructure.com. When you go there, you'll see a screen that's something like this. You'll notice that there are two sides that you can sign into. On the first side, with the seal for Boston College, you can sign in there if you are a member of the faculty, staff, or a current student at BC, and you used your BC credentials to make your Canvas account for a Crossroads course. Almost everyone else is going to use the second one that shows the Canvas logo, that kind of inverted red sun symbol, where it says not a BC member, but you have an account. If you're using a mobile device, these might appear a little differently. Instead of side by side, the BC logo for BC members will appear first, and then you continue to scroll down and you'll see that Canvas logo, and you'll be able to sign in there for everyone else. But I'm going to just click on this to continue showing you for most people, those who are not members of BC. You'll then see a screen like this. Some of the links that you may have received will go straight to a screen like this rather than that previous one. To sign in here, you'll have to use the same email that you used to create your Crossroads Canvas account. And the password that you should have made after receiving an email after you created that account. If you never received an email to set up your password, you can try here and click on Forgot Password and try to set a new one. And if that doesn't work, then you can contact us by telephone or email, and we will help figure out your password situation. But you should use the same password that you used at the beginning when you set up this account. And just click on Login. Then your screen will open up to a dashboard like this that shows a list of all the different courses that you have been registered for. If this is your first course, you'll only see one of these kind of colored squares there with the course that you've registered for. Then you can just click on the course that you want to participate in, and that will take you to the home page of the course. Again, if you're new to our courses, I would recommend that you start by clicking on this at the Getting Started page. Here on the Getting Started pages, if you look down this menu on the left-hand side, you'll see there is a lot of information that can help you get started with our courses.